Hi, Earth Sign. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. This is your gem in your Tarot Reader. So, Earth Sign, alamin natin ang iyong love reading. Just a reminder, this is a general reading, so this may or may not resonate with you, so don't take it personally. This is just a guide. Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, just in case na mag-resonate sa'yo ang reading na ito, pwede mong makonsider yung mga advice and messages na mapu-pull out natin. Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me your love energy. Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me your love energy. Earth Sign. Okay. I like you. Someone likes you. Romance is blooming. Fun flirting. Want to date. Someone likes you. So, alamin natin ang iyong love energy. Earth sign, ano ang connection ng I like you sa iyong love situation right now? Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me your love energy. Earth sign. Queen of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me your energy. Okay. Seven of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, and Knight of Cups, a water sign. So, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, there's full of feelings, love, and emotion in this energy. Water sign ang matimbang sa iyong energy ngayon, meaning to say, there's so much affection, di ba? I like you. Someone likes you. Someone na gusto kang alagaan, protektahan, someone na maaaring ikaw ang sagot sa mga isa sa mga pangarap niya. Maybe this person will offer something to you. Yung tipong ikaw yung comfort zone niya, masaya siya pag nakikita ka. Yung tipong buwang araw niya basta makita niya lang yung picture mo sa social media. Diba? Kunyari, magkasama kayo sa trabaho, makita ka lang niya sa work. Yung feeling niya parang sobrang saya na. There's full of joy. Full of love and feelings with this person. Nurturing energy. Queen of Cups. Diba? Gusto ka niyang protektahan. Gusto ka niyang alagaan. Gusto niyang ipakita yung true love sa'yo. I'm sensing that this person, one of these days, will make a move. You have the Knight of Cups. Will take action. Let us see the Queen of Cups in your energy. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me the Queen of Cups in your energy. Queen of Cups for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me the Queen of Cups. Okay. You have Nine of Wands, a Fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, and Page of Swords, an Air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. This person na may gusto sa'yo, may pag-aalinlangan, may hesitation, hindi niya sure kung tatanggapin mo siya or i-consider kanya or i-consider mo siya, di ba, as manliligaw or suitor sa'yo. Kasi siguro alam niya na maraming pumuporma sa'yo. Maraming nanliligaw sa'yo. Kumbaga, ang dami niyang kakumpetensya. Even though true, pure yung pagmamahal niya sa'yo, parang feeling niya, hindi mo siya gusto. Parang feeling niya, hindi mo siya napapansin. Baka may mahal kang iba or may gusto kang iba. Yun yung burden na dinadala niya sa ngayon. Kasi siguro kung magkakilala man kayo, hindi kayo ganun ka-close. Maaring casual lang, 'di ba? Maaring nagkikita lang kayo sa trabaho pero hindi man kayo nag-uusap. There's no communication between the both of you. Parang sinisilayan ka lang niya from afar through social media, pero gusto niyang iparating sa iyo na kung ano 'yung nararamdaman niya. Let us see the Seven of Cups. Seven of Cups for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Give me your energy for Seven of Cups. For Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me your energy. Seven of Cups. Okay. You have Four of Pentacles, an Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, and King of Pentacles, an Earth sign. This person, maaaring ang dami niyang kakumpetensya, pero still holding on na may pag-asa, baka may pag-asa siya, may chance siya sa'yo. Diba? Marami man siya kakumpetensya, pero ibibigay niya yung best effort niya. Diba? Kahit na nakikita niyang marami siyang kakumpetensya, marami kang manliligaw, ikaw pa rin. Diba? Still holding on sa pag-asang pagbibigyan mo siya. Sa pag-asang kikilalanin mo siya, yung intention niya sa'yo is pure, totoo. Diba? Yung pagmamahal niya na nararamdaman niya towards you, Earth sign, gusto niya yun ipakita sa'yo. Na hindi siya nagloloko, hindi siya nagbibiro. Seryoso siya sa'yo. Let us see the Knight of Cups in your energy, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. What is the Knight of Cups in your energy? This is an offer. Okay. You have the Magician. Page of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, and Knight of Wands. A fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. This person really will really take action towards you. Manifesting na sana pagbigyan mo siya, bigyan mo siya ng chance. Yung effort na ilalaan niya dito, full effort. Manifesting, praying na sana yung parang pagtuunan mo siya ng atensyon, ng panahon, para kilalanin. This person is really passionate about you. Diba? This person, gusto niya i-prove na totoo yung nararamdaman niya para sa'yo. Gusto niyang ipakita sa'yo na ikaw lang, wala ng iba. Even though marami siyang kakumpetensya, there's a King of Wands, ready siya, handa siya. Kahit minsan, nai-intimidate siya, di ba? Minsan, parang nawawalan siya ng pag-asa or may doubt na baka magustuhan mo siya. Pero decidido siya kasi feeling ko this person, matagal niya nang nararamdaman to towards you. Matagal na siyang umaasa sa'yo. Let us see. Hindi mo lang siya siguro napapansin. Angel guide, give me some message, advice for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. For you, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, if someone likes you, try to consider pero kilalanin mo muna ang mabuti, di ba? Huwag kang basta-basta magtitiwala sa isang tao lalo na hindi mo pa siya ganun kakilala. So, kilalanin mo, alamin mo yung intention, pero huwag kang yung makikipag-date ng hindi ka sigurado, di ba? Magsama ka ng kaibigan mo. Magsama ka ng pwedeng tumulong sa'yo. Let us see. There's so many advice for you. Earth sign. Opportunity. Di ba? May magandang nag-aantay sa'yo. Helpful people, ask for some guidance, advice, or sign. Kung may bagong manliligaw, kilalanin mo muna. Pakilala mo sa pamilya mo para hindi lang ikaw yung kumikilates sa bagong manliligaw. A year from now, earth sign. Look for a sign. Kung hindi ka sigurado, look for a sign. Malalaman mo sa sarili mo if that is the one. Big happy changes in your life. There's an opportunity and big happy changes. Peaceful resolution. And meditation brings answer. If you want to have an answer sa mga, di ba, sa mga desisyon na gagawin mo, meditation. Meditate and contemplate. It will bring you answer. Seek for some guidance and help from others. May mga willing tumulong sa'yo at mag-advise about sa situation mo. Let us see, Oracle Guide. Give me some message for Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Okay. Earth sign, you have here, be bold and make the first move. Maybe advice to para sa person mo, di ba? Make the first move. Kailangan niya mag-take ng action. It's time to release negativity. Maybe earth sign, kung meron kang past situation about your love life, you have to let go the negative energies to embrace a new one, a positive one, di ba? You have to make a peaceful resolution sa iyong ex, past relationship, yung mga unresolved issue, mga hindi pa nag-i-end, na dapat nang matapos. Luck is on your side, earth sign. There's an opportunity. Big happy changes. Luck is on your side. Positive energy for you. The energy is gaining momentum. This person, maaaring malapit na, soon, magpapakilala na siya sa'yo or aamin na siya ng nararamdaman para sa'yo. Have faith in your dreams, earth sign. So, tiwala lang. Just trust. Meditation brings answer. So, thank you, earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, earth sign.